Fate to Silence is a single-player and co-op survival adventure set in a post-apocalyptic world that is frozen in eternal winter. All these post-apocalyptic games seem to be exactly the same. Fate to Silence reminds me of Conan Exiles for some reason, the game I recently covered here on the channel. But it doesn't really matter since the only objective of this video is improving the performance of the game. Let's get to it. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. Now from this drop-down menu select Fade to Silence and then press Load Optimization Package. Once this window pops up, simply select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits the system the best. If you are not happy with optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it from me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Waiting peacefully for your inevitable